The Monkey Judge. Two cats, Blackie and Whitey, were fighting over a piece of cake they had found. The cats divided the cake into two and each got one piece.
"Yours is a bigger piece," complained Whitey.
"No, yours is. You gave me the smaller one," replied Blackie.
A monkey was passing by and stopped on hearing their quarrel. "What is the matter?" he asked. The cats asked the monkey to decide for them and share the pieces of cake equally between them. The monkey agreed to be the judge. He weighed both the pieces.
"This one seems bigger," said the monkey,
looking at the piece on the left.
"Let me bite some of it and make it equal."
Now the piece in the right hand seemed bigger. This continued till he finished eating the entire cake and nothing was left for the cats. Having his fill, the monkey jumped away happily as Whitey and Blackie looked on. Moral: when two people quarrel, a third person can take advantage.